analysts say that new cell phone data shows that casinos in Las Vegas have become hotspots for the coronavirus. Health experts tell ProPublica that these casinos are not only a high-risk environment for infection, but it's especially risky because the data shows that people who visited casinos later traveled to almost all 50 states. MGM Resort says guests should email the company if they test positive for the virus, but the company has not disclosed how many emails they've received, if any.